U.S. Department of Transportation logo, Federal Highway Administration.
Hello. What's that? You can't see me. Ah, there we are. Lighting makes a difference in a room, but did you know that on roadways, it saves lives? 76% of pedestrian deaths happen at night. Unlit sections of roadways reduce driver visibility, leaving vulnerable road users and those in underserved communities at risk of being seriously injured or killed. Lighting is proven to reduce severe nighttime crashes by 28% on highways and reduce nighttime pedestrian crashes at intersections by up to 42%. It's common sense. Drivers, pedestrians, and other road users see each other better and everyone is safer. But effective lighting is no accident. It must be well designed. Too much can contribute to sky glow and ecological impacts. Too little can be unsafe. Fortunately, lighting has come a long way. Light-emitting diode, or LED light fixtures, are easier to control than traditional ones. For instance, dimming during low vehicular and pedestrian activity can help wildlife, reduce light pollution, and result in up to 30% energy savings. This also extends the life of the lighting equipment. Light shields and light diffusers can direct light where it's needed most, on the roadway. It is also important to follow design standards when switching to LEDs to ensure light is spread evenly in the right places. Properly designed lighting can save lives in all communities and enhance quality of life. Visit our website to learn how you can bring better lighting to your community.
Learn more at www.fhwa.dot.gov. Follow the Federal Highway Administration on Facebook, Instagram, Flickr, LinkedIn, Twitter, and YouTube. The U.S. government does not endorse products or manufacturers. Trademarks or manufacturers' names appear in this video because they are considered essential to the objective of the video. They are included for informational purposes only and are not intended to reflect a preference, approval, or endorsement of any one product or entity. Except for any statutes and regulations cited, the contents of this video do not have the force and effect of law and are not meant to bind the public in any way. This video is intended only to provide information to the public regarding existing requirements under the law or agency's policies.